Hi, Brenda with Remote.It. Today I'll be using my mobile phone on a 5G network to connect to the SSH service of a Raspberry Pi that I have set up on my home network. This will not use a VPN or an IP allow list to do so. I've already installed Remote.It on my phone, and I've installed Remote.It on the Raspberry Pi and set up the services that I want to have access to when I'm not on the local network. Opening the Remote.It app, I select my Raspberry Pi and select the SSH service and click Connect. It's going to prompt me for the user that I'll connect to SSH with. In this case, it's Pi, which is the default. And then if I click Launch, it's going to open the SSH client. In this case, it's Terminus, but you can use any other client that you can install on your phone. Set up a host and then go ahead and type in the password so that I can authenticate with the Pi itself. Now Terminus is authenticating and we'll open the terminal window. Now I'm going to type in a Raspi config command, but you can type any of the SSH commands that you want. I'm just doing this for the purposes of demonstration. Now I'm on the Raspi config UI and I can change some of the settings if I want to. This is just like if I was on a local network with the Raspberry Pi using a VPN or an IP allow list without any of those hassles. We'll add links to how to set this up in the description below. Click like or subscribe to get more of these videos. And we'd love to hear from you, so please leave a question or comment. Have a great day.